Congratulations, bro.
It's October 3rd. Mount Cahokta. My buddy Casey's farm. The corn isn't cut yet, obviously, but there's beans on the other side of us, so we're kind of hoping that they're going to come out of the corn, cut through our woods, and then head up the bean field. Well, it's November 13th. I got 2 days until gun season starts, and I'm still buckless. I want to cry a little bit. I've been fortunate enough. My wife has been letting me hunt pretty much whenever I can and want to. And it hasn't paid off at all. I mean, I've shot 2 does, which is nice. Meat in the freezer, shoot a couple more, but I've been looking for a nice buck. It's just not panning out. Well, it's January 1st, last day, last night, last 2 hours. I'm going for a doe or the 10 point that's walking around. I got a picture of him yesterday, broad daylight. So hopefully he comes in, that's the idea. I'll take a nice doe too. I kicked a couple out walking in, which may have just busted me for tonight, but it is what it is. 5:30, pretty much on the dot. Just shot a doe. Really pumped up. I spined her, kind of bounced me out, but that's not a bad shot for here, so I'll take it. Kyle's out here for a doe. But yesterday, I checked my trail camera, and I had a nice 10 point here at 9 o'clock in the morning. So I was really hoping that he was going to show up today. But you know what? He'll be bigger next year, and I got more meat for the freezer. Rock and roll.
Is she a big doe? Absolutely.